All right, guys, this is the 60th hard request on the list, current list. And it's Maxine by Donald Fagen. And great piano song here. Let's hear the intro here, starting at the beginning. Go. Hello, everyone. I'm Sean Cheek, and welcome to my Easy Piano Lessons. We're about to do the part one lesson here. I'll teach you to play just what I just played, step by step. But all the lessons for this whole song are on my website, webpianoteacher.com, along with thousands and thousands of other lessons that I've done over the past 12 years. Something on there for everybody. There's got to be. There's just so many lessons. And I do these hard requests all the time. Now, if you're a beginner, you need to start with my beginner lessons, my 50 easy piano lessons to get you started. Start from square one and then move on to the song lessons. But anyway, let's get started with this part one lesson here. We have on the left hand B to C. And this is just me listening to the YouTube video I was given to listen, which is just the album version. And I just go through and try to listen and hear everything that's being played. And write it out. And strangely enough, you really can't find sheet music anywhere that does that. It's always different than the original, isn't it? For some reason. So that's why I'm able to make a living at this, I think. But B to C, 3 to 2, three, two finger, boom, boom. It's just a pickup note to get to the first measure. Okay, so then we're gonna go F, C, A flat on the left, 5, 2, 1. And then E, E flat. It's E natural, then E flat. So the left hand goes bum, 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 bum. The right hand's gonna start with G, A flat, and C, 2, 3, 5, like that. And then down to F on the thumb. And then G, A flat with 2, 3. So we have from the beginning. Again. Next measure, we'll go to B flat minor. This was F minor, by the way. Now we're B flat minor. So we have C, D flat, and F in the right. 2, 3, 5 is what I'll use. B flat on the thumb. A flat, G with 2, 1. Bum, ba, da, da. Left hand, B flat, F, D flat. It's a, you know, a tenth range, so you have to kind of pivot on that second finger to get up there. So both hands. Now back from the beginning and go. Now we're gonna go. So that's gonna be E flat and B flat on the left. I'll use 5 and 2. Right hand, C on the fifth finger, F sharp with the 2 flipped to G, like that. And then F on the thumb, G, A flat, so hands together. Let's tie it together from the beginning and go. We're gonna have cool F, A flat, C, F. It's arpeggiated upward. That's my little curvy arrow there. Left hand, D flat, A flat, F. Again, that's also rolled. Roll it all together. It's a D flat major seventh chord, is what it's called. And then that's gonna be C, F, A flat, C, 1, 2, 3, 5. Fast. And then you'll go to B natural, E flat, B natural. Da, 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 da. And then E flat, C takes us to the next measure. Left hand just has an F right there. So hands together on the whole measure. Now don't get stressed out about playing this too fast. Just take the time you need. Okay? It's better to hold back because all of us rush unless we try not to. So take the time you need. Now, the next measure is going to be C on the right hand, and then C and F with 1 and 2, then G, G, A flat, bum, ta, da, da, da. Left hand goes A flat, E flat, G natural. So this is going to be an A flat major 7th chord. little further. Ba-bum. All right, so the next measure, G, on your fifth finger, 2, G, C, E flat with 1, 2, 3. This is actually part of that measure, so let's look at this. Now I have G flat, B flat, E flat, and then I put another E flat on top for some reason, but all it is E flat flipping to F. So I really only needed one of those E flats, but then back to E flat. Left hand goes to D. And that adds the substance to the chord, doesn't it? If you just do that, you don't hear it, but then if you put the D in there, ah, there it is. So back over there. Next measure, F sharp, A, B, D, left hand on G, and an E in the left, right hand F sharp, and then D, G, A. So finger that. Let's see. There's time to play that F sharp with the thumb and then get up here and do that. So, now, the next, we'll tie all this together. Let's just finish out the... Okay, so one more measure, and then we'll start tying this together. Here. Na, 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 na. So F sharp, E on the left. And then we go to F natural, D sharp. So bom, bom. The right hand. We're going to have A on our fourth finger. We're going to flip to B real quick. And then A and E with 1 and 2. And really, you play these three notes together and go to B. And then CBA is fast. So you wait a little bit. Bum, ba-da-dum, and then da, lovely chord. D sharp, A, B, D natural. I love that chord. And then CBA. So hands together. Go. Bum, ba-da-dum, bum, ba-da-da-dum. And there we are. Da, 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 da. Okay, so let's just go from the beginning and kind of go slow so you can hear it a couple of times. Okay, beginning, go. Second measure. Roll, take your time. There's a little bit under tempo. Let's do it again. Ready? Go. All right, I'm getting better and better as I play it. And you will too with practice. So that's the intro. That's your part one. And we'll start right here. On part two, I kept it zoomed out so some of you could get to see a few more of the chords if you want to. If can't buy a membership or aren't able to, you can get a little bit more and try to figure it out. But I'll take you step by step through the whole thing, note for note, just as I hear it, just as I heard it when I transcribed it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the part one, and I'll talk to you later.